that I sing as a human, as an earth being, not as a singer, all go to that purpose. So let's get started. This first one is a call and response. If you don't know the words, no worries. We're gonna sing it in a loop, and it goes like this. I am the shine of sun, I am the shine of moon, I am the shine of sun, I am the shine of moon. I shine in the forest because she belongs to me. I shine in the forest because she belongs to me. I am the shine of sea, I live in the wind. I am the shine of sea, I live in the wind. I give shine to the stars because they all belong to me. I give shine to the stars because they all belong to me.
From the top.
I am the shine of sun, I am the shine of moon. I am the shine of sun, I am the shine of moon. I shine in the forest because she belongs to me. I shine in the forest because she belongs to me. I am the shine of sea, I live in the wind. I am the shine of sea, I live in the wind. I give shine to the stars because they all belong to me. I give shine to the stars because they all belong to me.
Thank you so much for being a part of that. We're gonna do one more. I'll let you guys guess the topic. Just kidding, it's nature. It's being people of the earth. So it goes like this, and it repeats three times too. We are an old people. We are a new people. We are the same people, stronger than before. That's literally the whole song. And whenever you hear the word, whenever we say the word people, we clap twice. So that's the song. So little things that unite us, little things that bring us together and put our voices and our hearts and our souls in harmony with each other that we've been crying about for the past 2 years. So let's start at the top. And when we hear the word people, we're gonna clap twice. Ready? We are an old people. We are a new people. We are the same people, stronger than before. Two more. We are an old people. We are a new people. We are the same people, stronger than before. One more. We are an old people. We are a new people. We are the same people, stronger than before.